Hello friends, welcome to my channel and thanks for watching this video. Friends, in this video we are going to discuss about Canet Company Inc. GCI. Now if you are looking at this long term chart or the monthly chart, you will see some kind of uptrending chart pattern. So it is generally not uptrending, it is simply a bounce back in the overall monthly chart or the long term chart of this particular stock. Now first of all, you just need to understand these two most important support levels. So you have your first support level at $1.91 and your last support level at $1.16. So if the stock falls below these two levels, one should not carry any further positions on the downside. So this is the most important thing. Now you will have your next or immediate target at $3.58. Okay, so that's the least we can expect over here in this particular trend. But moving along, there are some big targets which we should actually look for in the upcoming weeks as well as upcoming months. So if the stock sustain above $3.6, then the first target we are expecting here is 7.8, followed by $10, then you have $12.3 on the upside. So these are the targets which we are expecting in this particular counter over a period of time. Now it doesn't mean that it should not go beyond $12. It can go to $34 or even $90 as well, because we do have a history where the stock actually traded at $90 in the year 2003, and in the 2015 it was traded at $38. So there was a history for that. I don't know whether the price is adjusted or not, or it is just a fall which you can see on this chart. So you can probably comment me that in the comment box. But the thing is, looking at the monthly chart and looking at the current bounce back, we could simply say that this is not the end of the uptrend. And if you can hold, so it is just like whether the trend is holding or not. So if the trend holds above 1.91, then obviously there are certain upper levels or big upside levels which are yet to be reached, and this will probably take couple of weeks to couple of months. And most importantly, we will again reanalyze the chart once the stock, let's say, makes a breakout above $12.50. So that will be a start of a fresh trend. So for the time being, we are keeping our upside till or in between $10 and $12, but this is not the end. We will again reanalyze the trend once the stock make a decent move. So this is the end of the video. If you like this content, do share your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe my channel. Lastly, take care of your family and friends.